Hello everyone, my name is YouTuber, and let's continue playing Undertale. Okay. Hurry. Oh. Bandage. Whatever. Okay, we finished that puzzle. Let's continue on. Is there a ghost? And I'm sleeping. Pretending to be asleep. Well, let's explore the underworld. Now we got the horse. Fight it. Okay. Maps. Table look. Oh, he's a very depressing ghost. Very depressed ghost. And he's allowing me to kill him. Oh, wait. How can you be pretending to be sleeping while you're standing there? Oh, and he is a very cheerful ghost. Anyway, kill him, even though. Just 1 XP for him. I wonder what's up here. There's a frog. Did he miss it? Spider big sail down to the right. Interviewed by four spiders of spiders. Oh, let's go look. There's nothing here. Okay then. What? Make any sense. Let's go with this thing. Jug. Spider cider. With whole spiders. Just the juice. Ew. Oh, let's continue. Got some spider juice. Two of them. Stuck one. Ribbit. There's more of them. Oh, the four makes the screen bigger, obviously. But what happens if I press Alt F4? Yeah, it was just a joke. It's carrying on. Bad. Tell all my friends to my friend. Wait. Tell all my friends, tell all their friends' friends. Keep the yellow name so I know that they're at my mercy. Don't overfill your pockets with stuff. That's very nice to know. One switch. One switch to rule them all. Right. Fall down these things, don't I? Ha! Got the first try. Looks kinda creepy. Little worms. Just got a stick, you know? Huh. Just have a pointy stick if I like do like that much damage to him. What's this do? What happens if we go down and we can't? Let's go back. Okay, that looks really creepy. Fresh morning taste. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Smells like steamed carrots and peas. This is how we like it. It's raining, it's pouring, it's raining carrots. Let's try it down here. Ribbon. Faded ribbon. What does a faded ribbon do? Your monsters won't hit you as hard. Let's use it. Secondary health item. Going down this here. Yeah. Switch doesn't do anything. A weird looking anthropomorphic bug. Whoa. Oh yeah, doing the dance. Gotta dance. I want to read myself to you once. Oh, one last thing. It's another vegetable thing. Very local. Whoa. Bouncing food. Blue, green, red, RGB. Really? Oh, because it's changing to perspective and switches behind here. Good. It's weird. Puzzle's gonna be a pain. Oh, okay, I don't have to do that part. Look at the painting. Oh, red switch. So, the last one's probably gonna be green. Encountered a fork in the road. Where should I go? Red, green, green, red. Let's go red. Why is there a dark tree? To this tree. Save point. Oh, at least it looks nice. Cargo. Okay, I'll look in this room. Ooh, nice and orange. Huh. Just shoes. Bears over there. Cabinet, some stuff. Take a look in this basket. Of course, they're not interesting to me at all. It's like, kill people. It's dark. It's light. Dark. Light. Dark. Light. Better take a nap. Yum. Man, this place is huge. It's in a renovation. Is this her room? Smells. Names. Okay, then. I wonder what's down the stairs. Let's go. Okay, then. A little creepy. Come back down there. Can't tell me what to do. Going down there. Can't stop me. Aren't gonna stop me. Nothing to see here. Why are you bringing me down this way anyways? I don't want to read a book. Can't stop me. It's not a game, I just want to go look down there. It's so creepy down here. That's how I like it. And there we go. Guess that's all she has to say. Yeah. Fine. Hello everyone, this is me, Nature Brew, signing off here.